French and German cars and machinery led a surge in Eurozone exports in February, surprising many economists. Exports went up 11% to give a trade surplus of 2.8 billion euros, compared to a deficit of the same amount in February 2011. Demand at home is still weak, though, as Eurozone households struggle with the economic slump.